So we are going to be starting up with the first set or the first batch of awards, and then that is the RegTech Horizon 100. And then what is this all about?
All right. The RegTech Horizon 100 is a well-curated compilation of leading companies and entities operating within the burgeoning field of regulatory technology, RegTech, in Africa. These organizations are at the forefront of leveraging innovative solutions and cutting-edge technology to address the complex and evolving regulatory landscape across the continent. The ranking recognizes innovative companies playing the pivotal role of driving Africa towards a remarkable milestone, a projected RegTech market size of $1 billion by the year 2025.
Fantastic. And to help us present this first batch of awards, at least for the next ones, and some of the recipients are going to be online, while some of them are here physically. Please, can we invite the chairman of today's occasion, the awards I mean, in the person of Mr. Fola Tunu. Please put your hands together for the newest techie chairman that we've inducted into the RegTech Hall of Fame. Thank you, sir. You want to go through that step? And then you wear my ushers. My ushers, please direct him up. And then we are bound to go. Great. And then
Thank you, sir. Stay
in the middle, sir. Your ushers are going to help you with whatever it is. Thank you very much. Thank you, DJ Smith.
Thank you, DJ Smith. And it will please us to know that this RegTech Horizon 100 did not just come about. There was a serious process to get to this list. There was first the nomination process, where companies that met selection criteria were nominated. They were either nominated by their peers or nominated themselves. There was also a review, which involved an independent external review of the provided information to determine solution eligibility for listing. Registrations with detailed information stood a better chance of being shortlisted. After the reviews, the shortlisting, where in-depth review and categorization of the nominated companies for shortlisting was done by the screening committee. And after shortlisting, we went on to voting. Voting by industry peers to determine final companies to be enlisted. And it was an open voting. And then the final stage was enlisting, where the Africa RegTech Horizon 100 was enlisted alongside other transformative RegTech companies. So the people and the companies and brands we'll be recognizing tonight have gone through a very tight process, a very, very thought out and thorough process.
Fantastic. Now, that's to tell you the fact that that's why the chairman is here to help present. However, some of the recipients are going to be around online, while those are going to be here physically. First and foremost, we have, which is the first company?
We have Sunoida.
Sunoida is online banking on intelligence is the byline. It's a company on the quest to deliver true business transformation for its customers through its use of artificial intelligence and automated data flow. Sunoida is up here. They're joining us virtually. But will we have somebody coming here to pick up their rep item, as the case might be? Please, can we have somebody coming here? Please, can you put your hands together for Sunoida?
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. Whenever me and Khaled do the reason, everybody hands go up.
Hey, showtime.
And they stay there. And they stay there. And they stay there.
All right, and the next recipient, Queen RegTech, is who?
Yes, the next recipient will be Finhouse joining us online. Finhouse is a banking software solution provider specializing in RegTech, specifically in the fields of regulatory compliance, fraud detection, and financial transaction messaging. They have deployed comprehensive AML process flow solutions comprising KYC onboarding, dynamic risk-based scoring, accurate sanction, PEP, and Interpol screening, as well as AI-powered fraud detection and transaction monitoring.
Fantastic, fantastic. And then we have a rep here to pick them up. Do we have a rep? So already they are online, actually. Some of these individuals are obviously not going to be here in person. But I understand we have a rep to help pick up this certificate and the plaque. Can we have somebody come up quickly? And then next, we will be having another award, which is going to be announced. Please, can somebody come up? Thank you very much, so that we can relieve the chairman of this task. We're not saying the chairman can go now. The chairman is still doing a fantastic job. The more of this he has in terms of exposure, you realize that it's going to be as much techie as the case may be. And then we have AI and Partners. AI and Partners is the next recipient. And the AI partner is in the world of continuously being affected by artificial intelligence. There is a need for risk assessment of these systems. And AI and Partners, as a matter of fact, are doing that as the case is. Congratulations to AI and Partners. Do we have a recipient for that or a rep? Anybody can come in up here so that we can move to the next recipient, who also is online. And that is?
That is Integral Financial Supervisory System.
CROT. And there is a company that provides SOCTEC solutions for financial regulator supervision. Thank you very much. Great. The next award recipient is?
Synaptic.
Synaptic. And then Synaptic, obviously, is a company that does what, please?
Provide SOCTEC solutions for telecom operators in Central Africa and across other continents. Their comprehensive solutions are for real-time monitoring of mobile money transactions, tracking the entire revenue streams of telecom operators, ensuring tax compliance, and combating fraud.
Fantastic. Synaptic. Synaptic is in the house. I can have somebody come pick on their behalf, and then we will send this all across. Ladies and gentlemen, this is great. We have somebody come in, come pick up, as the case might be. The chairman is doing well. Sir, we hope we're not going to let you go anytime soon, because we're excited that you are here. It's a good thing you confessed. You and I are in the same category, and that category obviously is the one that we need these people to break it down so that we can be able to digest it. You know, congratulations at this point in time.
We'll be acknowledging Omiro joining us online.
Yeah, before then, let's basically just hold on for a moment, and then, Mr. Chairman, please, can you put your hands together for Mr. Chairman as he goes back to his seat for doing such a fantastic job?